Kiana, I mean, and look, Kiana, I'm sorry. I should have been a man and stepped up.
You think? When I asked for my bag, you handed it to me. I needed you and you weren't there for me. What the heck was that? Come on, are you serious?
What is going on? Kiana, why are you yelling at Brooks?
No, it's okay.
Are you seriously trying to make him feel bad for not cheating when you're cheating on him?
What? You're cheating on me?
Cheating's a bit harsh, Brooks. Yeah, maybe I was dating around. Maybe I was playing the field like most people do. But did we ever once say that we were exclusive? Did we? No, no, we didn't. We never put a label on things. But you know when things change for me?
When?
When we shared our first kiss.
Really?
Yeah. When we shared our first kiss, everything changed. And I thought I could trust you.
You can. You can.
After Saturday, that's not true. Now Fallon and I, we're not NXT Women's Tag Team Champions anymore.
Oh, yeah, it's his fault.
I thought what we had was special.
It is.
That was wrong.
Don't, please.
Dude, can't you see what she's doing? She's trying to make you out to be the bad guy.
Look, buddy, at least she's being honest with you.
Finally.
There's plenty more fish in the sea.
Enough! Exclusive. I didn't know about that, but I should have known that. I should have told her it was exclusive. Look, guys.
Calm down.
Just stay out of my relationship. Please.
Kiana, please, come here. I'm
just trying to help.
I know. Man, a tag team title rematch next week. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah, tell me about it.